Konnichiwa, odenkiki desu ka? It's Prince Kyoko here. Hi, my lovely, awesome kittens. I have missed you. Here's a kiss for you. And here's a hug for you. There. So I know I haven't posted a video since like St. Patrick's Day, and I owe you an explanation from St. Patrick's Day's video anyways. Which I really haven't had time to do because I've been traveling, but I will do that next. As some of you may know, I have been traveling, and the plan was to go to Arizona and then California and then followed by Florida, and that was the plan, but it got rushed and we added New York at the last minute. So, I would like to be very thankful to everyone that Facebooked me, emailed me, and tweeted me, and had my back, and kept me sane when I was going absolutely crazy and I forgot how to relax. And I would like to thank God, because I had a fantabulous week. And when I mean fantabulous, I mean, damn, I would do it all over again because creative, it was awesome. I had a blast. Okay. So, I went to court the 23rd, and I have a continuous case because I don't want to pay $85 for having my windows that are too dark because I need to remove my tent, and that would cost me $125. I flew to Arizona the 25th, and that went well. That went superb. I slept when I got there, and the following day we met up with manufacturers, we met up with investors, and we met up with labels, they're like label designers, I guess you could call them. And so that went well, and I'm really, really actually stoked. I'm super duper excited because now my clothing line is actually going to happen a whole lot faster than I expected, and I'm super duper excited because this is something that I'm doing for me, and I'm going to enjoy it. And I don't want it to be any better than anybody else's, you know. I just want to do what I do and love what I do and have fun with it. So that's that. And then me and my seamstress and my co-partner will have a meeting with the people, the label people, on Tuesday via Skype. So thank you, technology, for being so damn awesome. And anyways, not to the awesome good news. Some of you might know, I had a meeting with the editor-in-chief of GQ magazine. Her name is Anna Wintour, and she's white, and she's super nice, and I love her the moment she opened her mouth. So I'm super excited, you guys. I'm super duper excited. I'm extremely ecstatic. The meeting went well. She liked my personal style. She liked my sense of humor. She complimented my smile. I know. She complimented my bone structure. She thinks I'm very photogenic. There were a lot of positive and hardly any negatives. She likes my toned body, but she said she'd prefer to see it at its highest peak. She also like my accent, and she also like she says that I look exotic. I guess that's a compliment. She also said that I have delicate features which could be used to my advantage or disadvantage, but we will cross that bridge when we get there. She also gave me a copy of this issue, GQ magazine, this issue, which has Shia LaBeouf on the cover, and she signed it, which is in the back of my car. I have no idea why I don't have it with me, but I'm going to show it the next video because I don't want you guys to think I'm lying. And I took pictures from Cali and Arizona and New York, ironic. So after I finished the meeting with after my meeting with Anna Wintour, she actually set me up with elite models who are looking for new faces, as well as New York models who's looking for new talent. And she thought that I had what it takes to fluctuate both. So I met with Tiffany, the lead director of Elite Models. You know, maybe it's her work, maybe it's her job, but she didn't seem to be friendly. She seemed very uptight, very unfriendly. I guess she's not a really people person. So, that went well. She asked all these strict questions, and then she made some really, really, really rude remarks. Anyways, it went well with New York Models, and his name was Matthew LeBlanc. That's French. Yes, indeed, it is. Anyways, it went a whole lot better with him. He was a whole lot nicer. I will be going for a test shoot with New York Models this May. I will also... I did Polaroids with Elite Models. I mean, as you guys heard around the world, this is one tough agency to model for. I mean, once you win, you're in. But damn, if you're not in, boo-boo... have fun fighting. Anyway, so that's that. And we had that. So I had to fly to Arizona and then drive to California and then fly from California to Arizona, from Arizona to New York. And I didn't go to Florida, so I didn't get to see my mother. I feel bad, but I called her. And I will go see her next weekend. I'll fly Friday and I'll come back Monday. I'll come back Sunday. So I'll just go see her for the weekend. But anyways, in all general, I had a fantastic week. It couldn't have been any better. I wouldn't have for anything more. I didn't ask for anything less. And when I came back into town, I got pulled over because I was speeding. And then as it turned out, my license is expired. So I had to talk my way into not getting a ticket. And ironically, when I had my Macy's printed ad in 2005, the officer bought the tie that I was wearing in the picture. So he's like, I think I know you from somewhere. And I'm like, not jail. But anyways, he turned out to be really nice, really cool. I've been living in Atlanta for like 2 years now. And I've never met a nice police officer. And he was very, very nice. I know his first name, but for some reason I don't know his last name. So that was fun. That was great. I didn't even have to pay for my license. Isn't that cool? So I came back home on Friday. I didn't have to pay for my license. It was free. I had it renewed. And then I got a car wash. And Rod is looking super shiny, super cute, super sexy. I went to church this morning. And I wanted to post this really quick video with the overlook of how everything went with me and the editor-in-chief of GQ. And I thank everyone that had my back when I was traveling, and I thank everyone that hopes that I make it. And I sold myself to her. She liked it, and I'm pretty sure she's gonna buy. And if I link the cover, you guys will be the first to know, and you have to go and buy it. And before I go, I wanted to print out for one of my best friend, Nicole, I wanted to print it out to her that it doesn't matter if I become the world's next best figure skater or the world's most popular, highest paid male model. I will not change who I am. Okay, it's been fun with Prince Kyoko. I'm out of time. And I guess I'll talk to you later. XOXO, it's Prince Kyoko. Ciao.